Some are mimics. They can listen and learn another song from another bird. Some it's genetically programmed so they can only quack like a duck. One thing about the wood thrushes is that they'll never sing the same combination of prelude and flourish back to back. In fact, they'll never sing the same prelude back to back, even though there may be a different flourish.